I'm updating the collage, originally done in 2009, already updated last year, and needs updating yet again. These photos are on thickish paper, so you can see the white border, which is not good. Simply, around the edge, felt-tip pen, you see? Now, I hope I don't get into trouble, because I've stolen this photo from somebody else's, just found it on internet. I made a Klaus Schwab, out of Darth Vader, King Charles with a stupid fucking hat that's slipping over his eyes. Rishi Sunak, that's the best photo I could find of him. The guy who put viruses in his computer software is now the world's number one expert on vaccines. That's funny, isn't it? And Zelensky, paid actor who played Napoleon, but I don't know why his hat has got Chanel logo on it. Stole that from internet. Liz Truss did a good job. Did not quite as well as a lettuce, but I've decided to update it because, they say a week in politics is a long time, and I'm just going to get this done.
With anxiety.